Good day, my listener. My name is Ambrose. I want to take some series of lecture in computer studies, such as elementary of computer, OS, known as operating system, installation of apps on PC, word processing, people also refer it as MS Word, PowerPoint, and narrow body, CorelDRAW, Internet Explorer, Adobe Photoshop, Excel, Advanced CorelDRAW, System Formatting, VBA, known as Visual Basic for Application, LAN Networking, System Formatting, Punk SMS, Adobe Premiere, and how to print and start up recharge card business. All these 8 series of courses, by God's grace, I will try as much as possible to cover them. Well, you may ask yourself some question: why am I listening to this record? Why am I listening to this video? Or why should I learn about computer or study it as a course? I will explain to you now. Taking a decision to study it as a course in any of the university, or learning it as a skill, I will not be able to cover all, yeah, but I will explain to you in few. Number one, almost every job today are done using computer device. Almost all the tasks in company are done using computer device to carry out the task. So that is why it is required for you to have a computer knowledge. Because without you having this computer knowledge, if you are employed in any of the department, you cannot be able to carry out such activities. So it is advisable for you to have a computer knowledge. Even if you don't want to open your own office, at least you should be able to acquire computer skills, even if you cannot be able to cover up all this series of these lectures. Number two, because computer can answer almost any question you feel like to ask. You can use it to make online research. You can use it to track information. You can use it to store data. You can use it to do anything you feel like. Anything, it can answer almost all the questions. T 3. Because computer teach you almost everything. Yeah. Computer can teach you almost everything you want to learn. You can go online, people go to YouTube and learn skin. People go to YouTube and acquire knowledge. People go online and carry out online research and learn things you don't even know about. So computer will help you. It will advance your faculty thinking. Number 4. Your thinking faculty will be different from others. Yeah. The way you are doing things, the way you think, will be different from others. Number 5. It will reduce the chance of being tricked or scammed online. Yeah, it will reduce the rate of, it will reduce the chance of being tricked or scammed. So if you acquire some computer skill, it will reduce the rate of being scammed online. You cannot be scammed like that. Before you be scammed, at least your mind would have told you that this thing is a 419. It will help you, it will reduce it. Like those who are using phone to scam people, Yahoo or other means of scam, using online, all this, which I cannot be to measure in this program, to reduce it. Six, it will help you to resolve problem in office. It will help you to resolve problems. It may not be office, all kinds of problems. Computer will help you to resolve them if you know. Depends on the level of your knowledge in computer. You may not be able to know all, but at least you should be able to know that computer will help you to resolve some problem. In our society today, computer and robots are replacing job. In our society, some company don't want to employ human. They would like to, you know, create robots who can do all this, who can do these tasks in their office. It will even reduce, it helps them to reduce the cost of paying laborers. Computer can do all these things. We have here again, learning it will help you find a job. It will help you to find a good job. You may ask yourself a question, why do I even need to learn this computer? Yeah, it will help you to find a job. If you're a graduate and you have no idea, or you don't have any, you have not acquired any skill in computer, in field of computer, definitely to be difficult for the company to employ you, because like as I said earlier, almost all the job that company does is based on computer. So it's advisable for you to acquire a computer skill. Then it will make you more creative and innovative in your doing, because it is the window of the world today. As long as you are in this universe, as long as you are on this earth, if you have acquired this skin, or if you have this computer knowledge, it will be different from others. It will help you to create and innovative in your doing, in your job, in your services, and more. I cannot list the function or why you should put more interest on this series of courses I want to lecture. Question to ask: what jobs are available in computer industry? With the help of computer study, you can be hired to create a database for company. You can also use it to carry out data entry. You can also use it for programming and network or system administrator. You can also use it to, with the help of computer, you can repair and fix company equipment. It can also be used for customer services. ETC, there are much. My target for the purpose of this lecture to create self-employment. If you are complaining, maybe as a graduate you don't have a job, if you come up to listing attentively on the series of this lecture, 18 courses that I want to lecture, you should be able to create self-employment or have your own personal self-employment for yourself. Number two, to educate those who do not have any idea in it. Those who do not have any idea in it at all, or you have an idea in it before, or you acquired the knowledge before, you still want to acquire some of the skill. Maybe on one way or the other you forgot some of these courses. The opportunity have opened. Three, according to Matthew 5:16, it says, let your light shine before men, that they may see your good work and glorify your Father who is in heaven. These are my target. Let us pray. Father, we thank you in Jesus' name. We thank you for the opportunity to count among the living. We appreciate you for being alive today. Thank you for as many listeners that want to listen to this video, to this record regarding these courses I'm led to take. We are asking, O God, for retentive memory, fresh understanding of your word, that every single thing that I'm led to explain, give us more inspiration, more entrance in this course, in the name of Jesus. I pray, Lord, because you said, if any man lack of wisdom, let him ask of his Father. We are dedicating this series of course, this journey, to your hands. Give us the grace to run the race to the ending. So at the end of the day, it will be useful to us and to those that is around us. Thank you, because you have answered our prayer. From Jesus' powerful name, we prayed. Amen. Thank you. So we are starting with, we are going to start with elementary of computer. In our next video, I will continue with this elementary of computer. Try and subscribe to our channel so that you get more updates as we begin this course. Thank you very much, and remain blessed.